In a rough economy, many things change, including divorce rates.
I've tried 2 cases already this morning. It's 11 o'clock.
More marriages are ending. Couples are still fighting over money. But there's a twist.
They came in and they were arguing over who could keep the house. Well, now it's a fight over who has to keep the house.
Money problems often lead to a divorce, but being single can be even more expensive. I'll explore the dollars and cents of divorce.
Tonight on CBS 42 News at 10.